think that guys are too afraid to ask.
Before I start my video, I wanted to show you guys this. Ta-da! This is a phone chain and I got it from an Instagram account that is Made With Love, as you can see. The thing is, we get many things like, you know, earrings, phone chain, keychain and many more. So make it a must to visit to its official page on Instagram and do pour some love out there as well. Thank you so much, Made With Love, because I really love this and it is so very good. Oh my god.
Hi, welcome or welcome back to my channel. As I promised before that I'll be featuring my girls in one of the videos that said asking awkward questions to girls that guys are afraid to ask, and I have Kissa and Aditi with me. I've got many questions and now I'm going to just ask them. I've been through the questions, so I won't answer any of those. They'll be answering, I'll just be asking the question. This is going to be an honest response from both of them, so let's get started. So first question is, why do women wear so much of makeup?
Boost up their confidence, that's it.
Because why not? Why not? Okay. How to know that a girl likes you?
Like a girl liking a boy?
No, like a girl liking a boy.
They'll know.
Obviously.
They will know.
They just know.
No, I guess there will be some actions from the girls, not
yes,
like girls'
yes,
side.
Yes.
They'll be more interested
yeah,
to talk to
yeah.
you. Like, they'll reply you instantly, I guess.
Yeah.
And yeah, that's it.
They'll show you signs.
Yeah.
Otherwise, they're just going to say that they like you.
Straightforward girls are gonna do that.
We are straightforward.
Extremely.
Okay. So this is your first kiss. Was at age.
Super honest, 20.
Your guilty pleasure.
Korean.
For me, it would be the same. Eating a lot and then just eating a lot is my guilty pleasure. This is, I eat a lot of cookies now. So your most embarrassing moment?
When I fell down.
How is that something that guys are too afraid to ask? Most embarrassing moment.
Guys are afraid to ask questions.
Guys are afraid to ask.
Asking awkward questions to girls that guys are afraid to ask.
That you are embarrassed, like your embarrassing questions. Why would they be so afraid to ask?
Okay, but then the embarrassing moment, Aditi, you
when I fell down. Remember while going to Sarnavi Institution?
Is Kuzgadi.
Yes. That is one of the most embarrassing moments.
Another question is, why do girls go to the bathroom in groups?
I don't go.
We do. It's like
we used to go to in school.
But then,
why do we go in groups?
Logical question.
Go in school.
Logical
okay.
answer is like to touch up their makeup, look at this in the mirror. Like, it's just a thing, you know. It's like you just look at the person and I'm going to the washroom and the other person.
It's because
like,
you
no,
can't
go
alone.
No.
It's like, nah.
Is it okay
we
if
ask,
we talk about
we
like,
ask
this,
the friends
no,
and all, nah.
Is it okay if we talk about something? Yeah. It's like mostly if the girl needs something, if she needs an extra napkin or something. If we don't like be there and watch her pee.
We just go with them.
Just the friend in need is a friend in need kind of thing.
Yes.
Yeah. Another question is your thoughts about sex before marriage.
It's normal.
It's normal.
yeah, if they both are in love and if they think that this is fine, but then yeah, with like proper precautions, I guess.
Exactly. Yeah, like, respect every opinion about everyone.
Opinion, yeah, because they are just doing what they want to do in their life, and I don't think so we can interfere, right, in anyone's life. So another thing is, how can a guy know if a girl's like, okay, this is done, we'll just be honest. If we three were the ones, then we would be honest. And after that is, how do you feel about yourself? Okay, this is not the awkward question which you should have asked. Because what is this? This is, how do you feel about yourself? Like, what, as in what?
Yes, as in what, that's the question.
Do you feel confident?
Yeah.
That's it.
You should love yourself. You should love yourself.
Okay. Then another is, should I tell a girl I'm a virgin or just swing it?
Like, I
just
should
wing it.
It does not matter. Like, even if you're not a virgin of yours. I think it shouldn't matter.
Yeah.
Everyone has the past.
Yeah, exactly.
And
you did what you had to do, and you can't undo it, and you
and
can't
you
change the
past
for like another girl.
And this is just like us confusing if you're a virgin or not, it does not matter.
Yeah, it does not matter.
It does not matter.
Just be honest with
you. Don't
like
cheat.
Yeah.
We don't want your past. Like, we don't care about your past. But not like fuck up in the present or the future.
Another question is, this all are the questions for me, I don't know why. Okay, the first question is, who inspired you to be a YouTuber? And what makes you do YouTube? I inspired myself. Honestly, there's no one who inspired me, I just came up with this thought. You can ask them also. No, I just messaged that I have just posted a video, that's it.
You're just interested in it.
Yeah.
Eventually you start to
with the best.
Yeah. And the another question is, who is your favorite blogger from Sikkim?
I just watch
like few, but then I don't have some favorite one. Like, it's like okay, in the same level, nah. So another question is, what inspired you to study at Reva University?
Well, are we supposed to answer?
Exactly.
We study in Reva.
Although we don't. Okay, like that does not make sense. But then I just wanted to. That's it. Okay, well, that's it about this video. This went out to be so short, but then we had fun. That's it about this video. I hope so you guys liked it. Thank you to my girl. See you in the next video. Bye. And thank you for asking me questions. Thanks.
I want my Oreo shape. I want my Oreo shape.
Bye bye. This is the end. Okay, bye.